Uncut Gems. Best movie you've seen in a while?
Best movie I saw this year.
I don't know, but it's one of the best.
It's a good one.
Adam Feller got a lot of hype because of the directors were like Irishmen and Once Upon a Time, Once Upon a Time in Hollywood, and those good. They're good. But this, I like this one.
But Adam Sandler,
I saw the Irishman. I don't like it.
It's good, but it's not.
I don't like
it. Okay, Once Upon a Time in Hollywood is good, but it's not one of his top five. You know what I mean? It's not better than Pulp Fiction, Glorious Bastards, you know, Django.
But it takes a while for you to
start. Good. I've seen it like five times already. It's fucking good.
But the more you watch,
the more you get.
I liked it the first time.
But you start picking up the things and you like it more. Yes. You'll appreciate more.
It's like the other day I was dying laughing because in Pulp Fiction, my fucking favorite line now is when.
Which one?
Did you? How was breakfast? Did you have a blueberry bake? They didn't have blueberry, I had to get buttermilk. Are you sure you're okay?
I fucking love that line. I shot it to
I'm sorry. How was breakfast?
Did you have your blueberry? They didn't have blueberry, I had to get buttermilk. Are you sure you're okay? I fucking love that part.
But how's Adam Sandler in a serious role? Can he pull it off?
No jokes, no comedy.
Adam Sandler. Oh no, it's
a good movie. Very good movie.
Since the beginning, you're like, holy shit, like it's badass.
There's also another movie that he did called Rain Over Me. This is an older movie, like 10 years ago. Didn't get a lot of acclaim at the moment, I think. People don't even remember about it. But it's with Adam Sandler. He plays a mentally disturbed character.
Like, what did he like about?
No, he said he was pissed at the ending.
It's at the ending. What the fuck?
Oh, because it's part of the movie. Badass.
Yeah. But Mikey didn't like it.
That's what makes a fucking.
I like it.
I didn't expect it either.
Exactly.
But it was fucking holy shit.
Yeah. Oh, motherfucker.
It's badass. That's why
I'm watching it.
Not yet. I haven't had a
that's
chance.
That's why it's a badass movie.
I'm gonna try to go see maybe this weekend. This week. It's New Year's.
Everybody's talking about that movie.
I want to watch it.
You watch it?
Yeah.
I want to see it.
It went on.
It was good, bro.
I went the following day.
It's crazy how many movies
on Christmas Day, huh? Doing interviews and stuff like that. So I was like, let's go right away.
We went on Christmas Day.
Badass. It's a badass fucking
movie. It's bad. I like it.
Legend.
Yeah, that's a really good one. I like that one.
What's that about?
It's Quentin Tarantino.
It's a really good movie.
It's a really good story.
The ending is fucking gangster.
Yeah.
The ending is
Can we do something about this? He's kind of hot.
What?
When he's trying the gun.
Oh yeah.
It's
a fucking
flame throw. Different movie.
My dad was watching it. Like,
which one?
I didn't see it at all.
Watching your legs.
No, but no, I made it. I didn't see it at all. I'm gonna watch it.
But you gotta give it a chance. It's one of those movies. Quentin Tarantino is like that, you know. Tarantino.
Yeah, but there's like little parts of like the movies that you'll catch like more. Like I told you, that
when you watch
is one of my fucking.
You get into it.
Picking up more things.
The other day I was dying. That fight comes into him like, what the fuck's wrong with you? I was like, come here. And I shut him. I was like, look at this. Look how fucking funny this is.
I've watched it a couple times when I've been on the plane. I've watched it a few times when I've been flying.